When we put together our self-defense pistol program, the first thing we did was look at who our customer was, who would be receiving the training. We ultimately found that these are just normal everyday citizens, and the spaces they occupy are their homes, or when they're going to work, or to the grocery store, or out to eat, etc. We looked at actual real-world self-defense incidents involving private citizens, and one of the sources we relied on was the 132-page Black Labor Report by the Modern Warrior Project. This report details the distances, number of shots fired, duration, and circumstances of these incidents. Weaving this all together, we ultimately came up with our training concepts, training from concealment in our normal everyday clothing, with our normal everyday carry firearm, and our everyday carry holster. We determined it's a matter of mastering the basics. It's a matter of learning to do simple things well and apply those simple things on demand, under stress, and under a variety of conditions. Our focus is generally on close quarters marksmanship. As a private citizen in a self-defense incident, you are responsible for every round that you fire, so we push our marksmanship standards to a high level. We call it responsible marksmanship.
The instructors here at Open Range are phenomenal. I have just learned so much. I've been through the basic handgun classes, 3, 4, and 5. I've done the close quarter rifle class, medical class. I'm here at the advanced practice sessions. And it just keeps me on my toes. I love it. And I just enjoy trying to be the best that I can be to be my own first responder.
I've grown in confidence from the training I've received here. I have the belief in myself that I can handle myself and do things in a very safe and efficient manner, not endanger other people, and make the right decision should I encounter a defensive firearm situation. It's been a wonderful experience here. The instructors are wonderful. The people that work here are wonderful. I would highly recommend coming to Open Range and going through their program here. You'll gain confidence. You'll be a better shooter, more confident, and safer.